I am the founder and CEO of Amaris Works. And essentially what we are a public relations and communications marketing agency. And what that means is we work with companies of all sizes from across various different industries and help them figure out what stories they want to tell. I wanted to be an entrepreneur because I wanted to be my own boss. I wanted to be the one who set the direction for the type of work that I did, the way I did the work, the people I did the work with, the teams that I was creating, because I had my own vision. Being an entrepreneur allows me to be the leader that I want to be. You should know that you are enough. So in terms of being self-confident, I think it's just a matter of knowing that and reminding yourself every day that you are enough and that the world needs what you have and never losing sight of that.